Chetana School. On this 25th year celebration, we are glad to present the annual report for the year 2017-18. Our passion is to inculcate education, awaken the spirit of learning and holistic development of child in every field. Our institution is striving to imbibe values like truth and justice among the future generation. Our teachers instill the path of peaceful and harmonious living among all of us.
We are proud to announce that Shantiniketana School has bagged a series of prestigious awards.
Madan, which are they?
The Peace Council International Student Award, India School Merit Award, Design for Change, Design Championship, World Diabetic in Education and Awareness Competition, SOF. These are only few, many more are there.
No doubt, we made this possible under the guidance of supportive chairman, lovable secretary, vibrant vice chairman,
dynamic principal, determined director, proactive coordinator, dedicated staff and cooperative parents.
Did you know that complete curriculum for the year 2017 and 18 was divided into three categories?
Oh, is it so? What are they?
Curricular, co-curricular and extracurricular activities.
Oh right, in our school we are taught with many fun-filled and educative activities which make us independent learners.
Many co-curricular activities are conducted in school such as abacus, yoga, music, taekwondo, dance and Anandabodha.
Excuse me, what is Anandabodha? Anandabodha is a group of singers who teach songs and kirtanas or mandala written by Purandara Dasa. It helps the children to enlighten themselves and walk in the path of truth.
Hey, like Anandabodha, there is a digital class too in our school.
Can you tell me which one is that?
Yes, it's the Image Minds.
Image Minds has two labs, Digital Lab and Manual Lab.
What do you do in Digital Lab?
We work on movies and music editing, fashion illustration using Inkscape, animation 2D, 3D designing, green light shooting and photo editing.
Wow, it sounds very interesting.
Not just this, in Manual Lab we do drawing, painting, cloth painting, clay modeling, mannequin dressing, 3-point perspective drawing and many more things.
Hey Manoj, you almost forgot to say about Audio Lab.
No, I did not. I was about to mention it.
In the Audio Lab, we do voice modulation, recording, dubbing and voiceover for the animated movies.
Yes, and our school has also created the beautiful creative lab for junior and senior level students.
Apart from everyday sports activity, there are many inter-class competitions.
What other sports do you play?
We play outdoor games like Coco, Kabaddi, Cricket, Volleyball, Throwball, etc.
Indoor games like Carrom, Chess, Skipping and Tennis. Along with these games, we also do our regular exercise and meditation to keep ourselves physically and mentally fit.
Do these activities are done in school? No, we also have extracurricular activities.
Can you name a few?
Philately Club and Kids for Tigers.
What is Philately Club?
It's a club created in the school for students who are interested in collecting stuff. 40 students have taken enrollment in Philately Club.
Kids for Tiger? What's that?
Well, you know, tigers are the most beautiful and majestic animals we have. To create awareness in the ecological balance and to save them from extinction, we have undertaken some rallies and similar programs.
How did you begin our academic year?
We began our academic year with an orientation program which was conducted by beloved principal Mrs. Shweta Suman and director K. Subramanian Head.
We also had school election followed by investiture ceremony in which Bharatyu of class 10S was honored as the president of the school, Manoj Gowda B of class 9S was honored as the vice president of the school, Madan Gowda BR of class 10S was honored as the sports captain, and Sandeep Lee of class 9S was honored as the vice sports captain.
It's indeed a privilege to win school elections.
Let me tell you another event which had a huge impact on the society.
What is it?
We took part in Candlelight March to protest against the ill effects of cutting down the trees in Veterinary Hospital on Queen's Road.
Wow, it's amazing.
Yes, indeed.
And to create awareness among students and others, we celebrated World Environment Day in our school.
I'm sure all students love the Green Day.
Why? Didn't we all celebrate the Yoga Day?
Yes, we did it on June 21st in collaboration with Yogashri Academy. We also took part in the yoga camp conducted at Pushpanjali Park.
The most memorable day for me was the Father's Day.
It's a memorable day for me too.
I was very happy that my father took a day off from his busy work and took part in the Father's Day celebration.
Yes, it is a great celebration to show gratitude to our fathers.
Krishna, most of us remember our soldiers on August 15th and January 26th. But you know what? We students, along with teachers, went on a Diya March to pay the tribute to the soldiers and mark the celebration of Kargil Divas.
Yes, even I was also a part of it. Soldiers who saw us felt very happy and gave us chocolates.
I was so excited to meet them.
Another event which we cannot forget is our Independence Day celebration.
In spite of rain, we paid our tribute to the nation.
Do you remember we celebrated Raksha Bandhan?
Yes, even our teachers were part of it.
Though we had our exams, we celebrated Teachers Day, Krishna Janmashtami, Onam and Gandhi Jayanti.
Hey Gunashila, you forgot to say about our Kannada Rajyotsava celebration.
How can I forget it? We had a week dedicated for Kannada events.
We were excited to celebrate the Festival of Lights, Deepavali.
I enjoyed Children's Day celebration very much. Our school management and our teachers made us to play games, showed movies and distributed sweets.
We ended 2017 with lot of memories and received special gifts from Santa Claus on Christmas Day.
And on New Year Day, we visited old age home and distributed sweets, savories and played a few games with them.
We got a good exposure to maths from mathematics workshop organized by Jawaharlal Nehru Planetarium.
To improve our critical thinking and fit us to the competitive world, SOF and Green Life Olympiad were conducted.
We were told in detail about the fundamental rights and duties on Republic Day.
Today, we have gathered here to celebrate 25th year of our esteemed institution.
Sir, this is only February. Do we have anything more coming up?
We will also organize a grand farewell function to the outgoing students of 10th standard.
And then of course, our annual exams.
I wish to tell the achievements of our school. British Council International School Award, which was awarded for us for the international dimension in the curriculum.
Design for Change Award, an initiative taken by the school to motivate students to speak in English. English, yes I can.
Design Championship, students bagged many trophies like Industrial Design, Graphic Design and 2D's Choice Award.
Our school won Outstanding Award, Social Media and Photography Award in World Diabetic in Education and Awareness Competitions.
India's top state board school, parameter-wise, Shantiniketana English School ranked number 1, value for money for exemplary contribution to the education field.
Gurusharan P, Kirtana D and Bhumika S of grade 2 have secured international rank 1 and are being honored with gold medal. Our beloved principal, Mr. Shweta Suman, has been honored with Best District Principal Award.
Many students participated in the pen pal activity with the kids of Sri Lanka. Some had Skype session with Pakistani students in which yoga was demonstrated by Shantiniketana students and martial arts was demonstrated by Pakistani students.
Shantiniketana was the first school to display string art of Koempu in Lal Bagh during flash.
Students and teachers facilitated the senior most teacher, the 15-year-old Mr. G. Venkata Subbaya, who has been awarded with the Padma Shri too.
Dr. Anjun of Class 5C won the second prize in the essay competition organized by Isha Foundation. Our school is a rally winner in the Mega Art competition. We took active part in the walkathon organized by Sadhguru Jaggi Vasudev, Rally for Rivers.
To create an awareness among the young generation about the destructive game Blue Whale, Shashank M. Tantri of 5C, Supreet of 6C, our school management and myself took part in a live debate program organized by News 9 channel.
Students along with teachers visited postal department and honored the staff with the thank you cards for their endless service to the mankind. For recreational purpose, field trips were arranged in beautiful resorts where students had fun-filled activities.
Class 1 and 2 Tulip Resort, for class 3, 4 and 5 Dreamland Resort, for class 6, 7 and 8 Hidden Camp Resort and for class 9 and 10 Gokarna, Dandeli, Sirsi and Yana.
Students and teachers from class 6 to 10 went out to hug trees and began to protest against cutting down the trees.
We voluntarily collected clothes, toys, gifts and distributed to cancer patients.
We also had a campaign for Save Diwali. 5% of this connected by Vijay Shreya Museum. We also had a workshop for high school girls about health, hygiene and anti-sexual harassment. We were proud to meet Mr. Dhruv Swami, a freedom fighter.
Ms. Radhika Rao, who is 26-year-old, traveled on a two-wheeler for national integrity and peaks across our country, was congratulated by our students and management for her achievement.
We students and management had an interesting interaction with Mrs. Rupa D. Marvel, IPS officer.
We were part of traffic awareness program called No Honking.
Trupti, I am sure we are going to conduct many more events and achieve many more awards next year.
Yes, we will. Until then, I request our distinguished audience to please enjoy the show, what we have lined up for them in the cultural program.
Okay, hold on, hold on. Let us all take a deep breath and start vibrant and colorful program.
Wow, are you ready, friends?
Yes!